The International Hotel in San Francisco was a location where the historic appointment of PhilAm Assembly Member Rob Bonta to the Attorney General post was announced by Governor Gavin Newsom. And fittingly so. After all, the iHotel bears importance for Bonta and his Filipina mother, Cynthia.
I stand here because of so many people who've come before me, including people like the Asian Americans and Filipino Americans who assembled right here at the International Hotel on August 4th, 1977. They stood to protect their communities and their homes, and they stood against injustice. And 45 years ago, my mother, Cynthia, was one of those courageous activists who stood outside the International Hotel, linked arms and formed a circle to protect those who were inside from being evicted. And now, my mother, Cynthia, and my father, Warren, who can't make it today, will see a governor nominate their son to be the first Filipino-American Attorney General in the history of California.
Eleanor Fernandez, board president of the Manila Town Heritage Foundation, which is located in the iHotel, was one of the few who were given advanced knowledge by Newsom's office that Bonta has been picked as a new AG. She recalls what it was like to witness the historic event.
I wanted to tear up. I could see visibly too that even though Rob is very eloquent and he's a great attorney, you can tell that it was a very impactful and emotional moment for him, and especially with his mom and his family and wife and kids, and I think his mother-in-law too by his side. I think it meant so much.
Bonta himself was a former board member of the Manila Town Heritage Foundation and helped in the reconstruction of the iHotel in 2005. Fernandez believes that Bonta will not only practice fairness as he fights for greater justice in California, he will also represent the Filipino community to the best of his abilities.
He's talking about how he has that famous picture that says positively no Filipinos allowed, right? And how, you know, we shouldn't be just allowed. It's not about being allowed, but we belong here.
Bonta first made history by becoming the first felon elected to the California legislature back in 2012, representing the state's 18th Assembly District, which includes cities like Oakland, Alameda, and San Leandro. He made history again, not only as the first Filipino, but as the first Asian to assume the California Attorney General position. Ramel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News.
We will have dialogue, and we will also have respectful disagreements.